15,000 subscribers. Hello, everyone. Welcome. Track 3 in our 15K celebration. This is Dance, Gavin Dance, Inspire the Liars, official music video. So, I used to listen to Dance, Gavin Dance years back. Years back, man, going back 8, 9, 10 years potentially. I used to jam the fuck out of these guys, honestly. I used to listen to them for quite a fucking while. And then one of the main reasons I'm doing this, for you guys who don't get it yet, is shit can drop off, man. Shit can drift away a little bit, and it's wrong. It's wrong. So in a mass attempt to absorb myself into this great fucking music, I'm going to listen to some more Dance Gavin Dance. Actually, I have been in the last few weeks. I've been listening to the newer album, the newest album, I believe. Pretty cool, man. I'd not heard this vocalist, actually. I was listening back in the Johnny Craig years. But I'm very fucking impressed. I've heard this track. I've heard Inspire the Liars. But I've not seen the video. So let's throw it on. I know a lot of you guys are DGD fans. And we've had plenty of fucking requests for months, man. So apologies it's taken so long. But I can dig a bit of Dance Gavin Dance. Let's take a listen to Inspire the Liars. Official music video. If you wanted a 15K, you're special as fuck, man. Thank you for coming along. Thank you for being you. Thank you for being a part of what we're doing. Appreciate it. Well, you can ask me a question. I'll tell you something that you may want to hear. Yeah! Wow! That cleans, boy. Oh, that's pleasant as fuck. Wow, absurd vocal. Wow. Pleasant as fuck. And I will never let this go, so open wide. Open wide, motherfuckers. 15K. Drink up. Move your fucking heads. Wow. Weird video this. All the bunnies. Yeah. The funky shit. Porn, man. Wow.
Oh.
Dance Gavin Dance Inspire
The Liars
official music video, pretty fucking cool, man. So I think the vocalist is the guy's named Tillian, I think it is, maybe. Absolutely absurd, fucking absurd vocals there. The range is just wow, mystifying, man. Just but for me, pleasant as fuck. I absolutely love that vocal style. I've said it, you guys who are, you know, if you are truly part of the 15k club, then you'll have heard me say it many times before. Love that peanut butter jelly shit, you know. A good aggressive heavy scream shout of vocal against that just perversely high clean, just really fucking cool. I absolutely love it. And like I said, reason why, going back a few years, I used to listen to bands like this constantly, because I've always enjoyed that shit. And I know it, you know, there's probably guys and girls out there watching who would like maybe like Dance Gavin Dance more if they didn't have clean vocals. You maybe don't like that. That's cool. It's up to you. But I like them more because of that. But yeah, man, really cool. Really good fucking listen. Dance Gavin Dance. And I believe they've always been like that, in my opinion. Just nice, good, catchy, choppy guitar riffs. The drumming's always on fucking point. It's really sometimes a bit weird to move to, though, it's kind of, I can't say offbeat because it's the drumming, and I'm not technically minded whatsoever, but you know when you listen to drums, they almost seem like they're not in time, but they are, because they are the time. Yeah, all that shit as well. But I really enjoy them. And you know, I was listening to them around the whole Downtown Battle Mountain era and digging the shit out of it, so it's nice for me to come back. And until recently, I hadn't really been listening to these guys at all, and tuned back in and thought, fuck, vocalist's an absolute bomb. You know, he's a fucking beast. Really, really enjoy it. But that's cool. That's a really cool track. There's shit ton of good tracks on the album as well. So if you haven't heard it, definitely recommend you check it out. But all you DGD fans out there, thank you for requesting this one. Little bit of a weird, like, blast from the past in a way for me. Grew up listening to this shit and still enjoy it madly. Really, really fucking enjoy it. But 15k, thank you for tuning in, guys. Make sure you come back for the next track. Quite a few left, you know, but hopefully they're all as good as this one, eh? But like I said, from the bottom of my cold heart, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for being around, being a part of what we're trying to do. Thank you for getting it. See you all soon.